Garfield, you agreed we'd exercise every afternoon.
I must have been delirious from lack of pie or something.
Let's go jogging. It's time for physical activity.
Here's my idea of physical activity.
I'll let you off now, but later we're going jogging.
I'm missing my favorite game show.
Bongo and McGillicuddy!
I will throw the stick so you can go fetch it. I have to go away.
Bongo and McGillicuddy! Garbage! Time.
The Garfield show.
You wanna ask? Kill my evil clone tracker.
I'll go find Nermal while you watch TV. Why, thanks, Hen.
What good is having a fan club if I don't have any fans?
Hey, the meeting. Oh, where's the Nermal?
The meeting?
Of your fan club.
I actually have a member for the International Nermal Fan Club. Awesome!
This is
garbage!
I don't have to do anything. My clones.
Tuna? Oh no, salmon. A sturgeon. Perch?
Mackerel! Just say mackerel!
Isn't it a great day for running, Garfield?
There are great days for running.
Would someone like to propose that today and every day be declared Nermal Cat Day?
So moved.
I second.
Favor say aye.
Aye.
The ayes have it. Now, would someone like to propose that I be on a stamp?
I'm sorry, Mrs. Carter, you didn't name
it. Meow.
$1 million or the jar of tartar sauce.
No, I wanted the tartar sauce.
Should have said mackerel.
Oh, maybe that's the pizza I ordered.
Here is the kitty cat. Do you order the...
Well, I'm gonna make my own...
The kitty cat.
No!
I want to make my clone.
Was missing! Oh. And I figured...
Name that fish!
Harry!
You know, except for pizza, you can have an excess of anything in this world. You can even have too much of yourself.